It was, this thing has been cutting out again on me. It was not only that the former Mrs. Cummings was renewing a custody case, but she was also charging child abuse and, gosh, what else? It was... and anyway, all of a sudden, the whole thing shifted away from little Haleigh to the attention was on the marriage and then Mrs. Cummings, that, you know, it was all about her. And it kept on being all about her. You know, I say that now I do understand why the judge, you know, named Ron Cummings as custodial parent. I'm sure he didn't have a good choice, but he made the best choice that he could. And seeing these recent footage of Mrs. Cummings, you know, I'm seeing something that is unsettling, something a little bit too, you know, there's been she's still acting like she's in the first hours of shock, and that seems quite odd since it's been more than a month. And anyway, that's what I see there. But the Anthonys absolutely amaze me. The nerve. I mean, they hijacked a memorial or a vigil. But that isn't really the case. They organized it. And, you know, they were bound and determined to capitalize on Haleigh Cummings' abduction. So that's really horrible. I want to say a few words about Lisa Bloom. As lovely as she is and looks and has that wonderful smile, she has a box of rocks for a brain. She just can't see why everybody is so hard on the Anthonys. After all, and here we come with the Trump card, after all, they've lost their grandchild. Well, they lost more than that, but that's for another time. Lisa Bloom, I would like for you to explain a few things about the Anthonys. Number one, Cindy and George insist that Casey didn't do it. Yet never have they demanded for the police to go and find the real killer. That's major. Number two, not only was Caylee never missing, the Anthonys never searched for her. The Anthonys never searched for her. They never called the police to go find the killer. Next, despite cameras in front of their faces virtually every day, not once did they make a plea to Zanida Gonzalez to return little Caylee. They never searched. They never made a plea to Zanida Gonzalez to return the baby, and they never made a demand for to find the real killer. And lastly, but certainly not least, they refused to help the police. They refused to take a polygraph. Who refuses to take a polygraph? Somebody who's done something wrong and they can't pass it. So there you have four things that are absolutely, in their totality, points to a George and Cindy Anthony that knows a great deal more than what they're saying, and quite possibly are engaged in a massive cover-up. So we have that. There's going to be some more information coming out, and all I can say is you better just sit down for when it happens. Thank you very much.